don't see why white families should not be involved in adopting black kids.
You, as a white person, you don't know our culture.
I believe that as whites, we give godly love to that child.
But what about your siblings? What about your neighbors? I want you to remember something, Brian, that are still white who still believe we are not human beings as blacks.
Yeah. Very uncomfortable, very out of my comfort zone.
Stereotype Drop, SABC 1 at 9 p.m. Zanzi for sure.